Begin in the nation's capital, where President Buhari and Vice President Yemi Osinbajo have decorated the new Chief of Army Staff, Major General Faruk Yahaya, with his new rank. He's now a Lieutenant General. He was decorated before the commencement of the virtual Federal Executive Council meeting at the State House Presidential Villa, Abuja. Other service chiefs, led by General Lucky Rabo, were in attendance at the council chamber of the villa.